In this video, we'll explore how to use a powerful image generation tool called Stable Diffusion XL for free using Hugging Face spaces. This method is very easy and doesn't require any special setup or costs. To begin, go to the Hugging Face website. You don't need an account, so don't worry if you're not logged in. Once you're on the site, look for the Spaces section. In the search bar, type Stable Diffusion XL or SDXL. You'll see many results, but we're looking for a specific one created by Google. To find it quickly, add google/before Stable Diffusion XL in your search. You should see an app with many likes, which is a good sign that it's popular and works well. This app uses Google Cloud's TPU, or Tensor Processing Unit, infrastructure to run SDXL. TPUs are special computer chips designed for machine learning tasks. The great thing is you can use this powerful technology without paying or logging in. One important feature of this app is that it creates large, high-quality images. The output size is 1024 by 1024 pixels, which means the images are quite detailed and can be used for various purposes. To use the app, you'll need to enter some text prompts. These are descriptions of what you want to see in the image. For example, you might type, "a golden retriever playing in a park," if you want to generate an image of a dog. When the images are ready, you'll see them displayed on the screen. You can look through all the images that were generated and choose the ones you like best. If you find an image you really like, you can click on it to see it in more detail. To save an image you've created, look for a download button. When you click this button, you'll be able to save the full-size image to your computer. This method of using Stable Diffusion XL through Hugging Face spaces is probably the easiest way to create AI-generated images. You don't need to install any software, you don't need to pay for anything, and you don't even need to create an account. If you'd like to support the channel, start a free trial of our new design tool, which is linked in the description, and let us know what you think. Thank you so much for watching until the end, and please enjoy responsibly.